Welcome back to this playthrough for XCOM Enforcer. In this video, we'll be going into Mission 13. But before we do so, let's go ahead and start by unlocking this grenade launcher. And hopefully it's good. And you know what? I'll give myself some more ammo. Alright, so that's at level 3. That's level 3. Okay. You know what? I can bump this up. Let's do that. Alright. Let's do this.
Get ready, Enforcer!
Violate the aliens.
Time to enforce. Initiating eradication program.
Hey, what the heck is that?
Additional transporters, Enforcer. Well done. Unbelievable. Follow the lead of your guidance system. That's why I built it.
I'm looking for bonus letters.
Ultimate alien annihilation.
Okay, now go clear out the next section.
I like this grenade launcher.
Ah, I've located more transporters, Enforcer.
Prepare for enforcement.
Sensational!
He does have its pieces.
Get off my planet.
Probably a bit more damage than the grenade launcher.
Four more transporters!
Doing a good job at all finding the bonus weapons this time around.
Maximum efficiency.
Enforcer, follow the indicator.
Where is she?
Follow the lead of your guidance system. That's why I built it.
I'm surprised I ended up with that many points total, but I'll take it.
That was thrilling. Now for some R&R in R&D.
All right, so that was another pretty straightforward mission, and another decent result, even though I didn't get the bonus stage this time around, but that's fine. Grenade launcher, not the greatest weapon ever, but you know that's fine. So anyway, I guess that'll do it for this video. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.